Lock tight on the bolts up here, and that's something I may do later.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Says that a man sharpens the countenance of his friend. It's me, what? Hey, guys. Steve, welcome to My Path Outdoors. Had the camera out doing a little vid on taking apart the Ruger SR40C, so I figured I'd grab this little thing out and show it to you for a minute. Don't have any shooting on video for this gun as of yet. That may happen soon enough, but this is the Heritage Arms, Heritage Manufacturers, whatever their complete full name is. Rough Rider. This is the 22 Magnum. It comes with interchangeable cylinders. It is loaded right now, and purpose being, I want to show you how to unload it in just a second, in case you've never fooled with one of these little revolvers. This gun is, according to where you buy it, from $180 to $220. You know, you can't get it with the bird's eye grip. I prefer these regular standard grips. It's just a beautiful gun, I know that. And it's a good shooting little gun too. Got the 4-click hammer. One where it's at now, 2, 3, and 4 for full fire. It has a hammer block on it. I've never had a pistol with, or fooled with a pistol with one of these, but with this right here in the upright position, you can pull that hammer all day and let it go and it will not touch the firing pin. So that is another safety little device there. Flip that down. If you can see it, that's in the down position. That's up. Flip it down to fire. And it has a little red dot inside of there for fire. There, you might can see it. Flip her up and she's covered. All right, to unload her, put the hammer in the second locking position. Flip that open. You have a little spring shaft right here on the side. I don't know if I can get it in there or not on the underside. But anyway, you just push. Line your holes up in the cylinder and push. And they come out the back end. You can tell these aren't regular 22s. I've got it loaded with 22 shorts right now. Because those are about the only thing I can get my hands on at the moment. Now, just want to double check. It is completely unloaded. Take the cylinder out. Of course, you have to open that. Have a little pin right here. You push that in. While pulling your cylinder pin, comes out just like that. And your cylinder just rolls out. Now, the 22 mag cylinder, I don't have it with me. It's in there in another room, but same principle. Take her out, fit her back in there, line it up so your pin will go through, and then match that little spring release pin again. Well, I haven't got it lined up. Here we go. There we go. And it's back in and ready to roll. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful gun. Very fun for plinking. Be nice just to carry as a sidearm while hunting. If you do have a concealed permit in Virginia, you have to have a concealed permit to not be considered hunting with that sidearm. So if you're deer hunting or something, strap that on your side. It's actually a, if you practice with it enough, pretty good little squirrel gun. And you can use it when you're fishing or out hiking or whatever. Throw you some of the 22 shot shells, snake shot, rat shot, whatever people call them. That way, if you're surprised by a little slithery snake jumps out your feet or you see from a few feet off, hopefully you can put an end to that. But it is just a gorgeous gun. I love it. I've only had mine since Christmas, and this is January 21st, I think. But I have heard that the finish wears fairly quick, which is no real big deal to me. The grips come in 4, 5, 6 different colors. This is the one that I preferred, and it is, like I said, just a gorgeous looking gun. But that's about it on it, guys. It's simple. No big deal. Go ahead and reload her up while I'm sitting here. I like to load one, skip one. That way when I get done, my hammer is resting on an empty cylinder for carrying. Not much chance of anything accidental happening while carrying this, but you never can be too careful. Alright. There she is, guys. Very nice little gun, nice little price, and if you can find the ammo to go through it, it's a lot of fun. I went out the other day. We got snow melting off now. We had over a foot of snow dropped in about 3 hours the other day, but 3 days before that, it was solid rain. The creek here behind the house was flooded, so I loaded up these little shorts and just stood on the bank about 20 feet away from the water's edge, and that's a good time to catch things coming down, just to hone in your target shooting skills a little. Stumps and bottles and basketballs, all kinds of goodies come floating down. But a lot of fun. Real enjoyable little pistol. Thank y'all for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Comments, suggestions, ideas are very welcome. We want to tell you all to have a good one.